Erica. Shouldn't play with it. It's dangerous. Okay, are you ready? Mummy and I met many, many years ago in a place called Delphi House. She was a nurse, I was a doctor. At night, we'd tell each other stories. She'd tell me about the future. Wonderful things. Things only she could see. I'd tell her about the past. About a great priestess, marked with a butterfly, who could stare into the fire and see the future. I used to tell her she was magic, just like the priestess. I think you're magic too. But you're gonna have to prove it. Pick a photograph. Pick your favorite. Now, close your eyes. Focus your mind. And conjure the power of the ancient priestess. Now find your mom again. See if you can guess where your favorite is. See? Magic.
Damn, I was hoping I was wrong.
She'll always be with you. Remember that. Even though she isn't here, she's still a part of you. If you could stare into the fire and see the future, what do you think you'd see?
Miss Mason? I'm Sergeant Blake, the lead investigator on this case. Can I see that? I promise I'll give it back. You draw this a lot. It's Greek, isn't it? In Delphic Epsilon. Same as with your father.
It was on the medallion too.
The hand belonged to a Kal Jahar. You worked at Delphi House? I believe you visited there with your father.
This is about my father.
Your father's case was never solved. I'm pretty sure there's a connection. Did you know he co-founded Delphi House with this man, Lucien Flowers? We think Mr. Flowers might be a target too. We're keeping watch over at Delphi House. Protection detail. I'll be leading the investigation from there. Right now, it's the safest place for you too.
Lucien says this is a bad time for you to come and see her. We're in an important stage of her treatment. It's just not right.
I don't care what he says. I want to see her. Give me his word.
You need to calm down. You're tired. Emotional.
Oh, Jesus Christ, Rosa. People are dying. They took his hand. We have nothing. No prints. No witnesses. We don't even know how they got.
What are you doing? There's no note. No record of her anywhere.
It's a waste of time.
I see you found someone. I guess I should have just stayed put.
He's a creep.
It's late. We're a headache.
He's got every reason to be on edge.
Who are you?
I'm Sergeant Blake. I'm leading the investigation. I'm supposed to meet a Dr. Ballard.
I can only apologize. We're all a bit nervous here. Sergeant Blake, I'm Rosa Ballard. I suppose you already know the Chief Inspector?
Sir, this is Erica Mason.
I'm sorry we're meeting in such difficult circumstances. Is there anything we can do to make you feel at home?
It's okay. I appreciate what everyone's doing.
Come on. I'll show you the way. I suppose you don't remember me. I worked with your father. I used to look after you when you were little.
I'm sorry, it was a long time ago.
Oh, it's okay. I was much prettier back then. Anyway, this is you. You might recognize it. Mr. Steinbeck, the night manager, will be downstairs if you need anything.
Thank you.
no. Not the carpet. It's clean. Hey!
Kirsty, I said you could help, but if you're going to be cleaning, I need to be here with you. No cleaning without supervision.
What?
Can I have one?
No.
Hey, Deathwish. Over here. Don't mind her, she's got emotional problems.
Hurry up and die, Hannah.
She seems nice.
Yeah. It's not her fault. I blame society. Here, take a seat. Let me show you something. Do you see this bit? It's simple. Four notes. Bum, bum. Bum, bum. I'll do the rest.
Just like your mother. Last time we met, you could barely see over the desk. I'm Lucien Flowers. I set this place up with your father.
He gave me a doll when I was little.
I hope it was the right one. Did you sleep okay? I know the old place can take a bit of getting used to. Mr. Steinbeck, yes. I believe he was rather rude. I can only apologize. I'll be speaking to him personally. I know it's very difficult for you to be here. And it's not much, but I brought you something. It was your father's. Your mother gave it to him on their wedding day. I just kept hold of it.
Hey. Sorry about that. I was just getting an update from forensics.
Erica, it's extremely likely whoever killed your father killed Mr. Johar. There may be some other victims as well that we don't know about. It's likely they'll try and kill again.
Am I in danger?
All we know for sure is that whoever killed Johar has taken an interest in you. Honestly, we don't have much to go on.
But Mr. Flowers has a suggestion. It might help you remember the face of your father's killer.
I was just a little girl.
Right. You're older now, stronger.
It's like therapy. It was developed by your father. It's completely painless. Perfectly safe.
I don't know.
Erica, please. There are too many similarities with your father's case for it to be a coincidence.
If we can get a description, we can put an end to this.
I'm sorry, I can't.
It's okay, Erica. We understand. Your mother told me this place was her whole life. She worked here, fell in love here, had you here. Later, she died here. I'm so sorry, Erica. I should have been there for you. I should have done more.
I was just a little girl. I didn't have anyone.
I only thought about myself. I was selfish, destructive. There's no excuse. I'm sorry. Come on. I want to show you something. We'll need these. Your father had the oleander planted in your mother's memory. They were her favorite. They've always brought us luck. Sorry. Sometimes the girls have difficult days.
But some of us like to keep it buried deep down inside.
Anna, I didn't think you'd be up. This is Erica Mason. She'll be staying with us for a while.
Didn't I bleed all over you this morning? I'm taking these to Doc Ballard. We're making perfume. Do you want to come?
Fuck off! What is wrong with you?
Well, you could always go hang out with Toby.
Actually, they're about to serve lunch. It's quite a spread. Why don't you go and grab yourself a bite and maybe meet some of the other girls?
Sure. Who doesn't love a good old soggy sandwich in the company of strangers?
Maybe I should check on Toby.
No worries. I guess I'll catch you around.
Erica, it's very good of you to go to her. Just remember that some of the girls here, they can be quite manipulative. Just be careful.
Awesome.
What are you doing? Why are you following me? I just came to see if you were okay. You want to be friends? Is that it? Lunchtime. Go and eat with the good girls. I'm not hungry. You're a tourist. This place has secrets. You need to be careful or you're going to get hurt. What do you mean this place has secrets? Oh, I see. You're looking for adventure. Is that it? Fine. Come with me.
Alrighty then.
Crazy, huh? Yeah. A little something I prepared earlier. I thought you weren't allowed anything like that up here. Security here is a joke. Oh, Jesus. It'll put hairs on your chest. Is it true? Someone sent you that guy's hand in a box? You're only here because you're hiding out.
Yes.
Wasn't your dad some sort of genius doctor? Did he really set this place up with Lucy and Flowers?
Yes.
What about your mum? I heard she died here. Open it.
Where did you see it?
It wasn't me. The girl who drew it. She died. She used to have these weird dreams. Pink flowers falling from the sky. She got nosebleeds. Then fits. And then she drew that.
What does it mean?
I don't know. Some woman locked in the basement. I didn't listen. Everybody thought she was crazy. After she died, I found that. Go on.
This is new.
Do you see that? The symbol on the bottom. It's from an old temple at a place called Delphi. They used to get the women, drug them out of their minds. They thought they could make them see the future. The girls got sick. They had fits, seizures. And then they died. Just like my friend.
You think they're doing something like that here?
I know how it sounds, but check this out. There's something behind there. A tunnel or something. Hey. You know how Granddaddy Flowers made his money? By trading futures.
That's different.
And look what the cat dragged in. Where the hell have you been? I've been looking everywhere. You've got mail. Looks expensive.
So pretty. Open it.
This is hideous.
Be careful.
What happened?
Box was mailed yesterday. We're still trying to get a description of the sender. Here, take a look at this. That's Carl Steinbeck's place, the night manager. Got a team there now. He's missing.
Why did he have that symbol tattooed in his arm?
It used to be on a sign out front. It's from the Temple of Apollo at Delphi in Greece. Their motto was, "Know thyself." Your dad thought it would be good for us too. After he died, we took the signs down, but Carl's tattoo remained.
Is he dead?
There's no body. But it doesn't look good. And then there's this. Why send the doll?
It was a gift from Lucian. He gave it to me before my father died.
Erica used to spend so much time here, there weren't any other children. I always tried to smuggle her some toys or a treat. This was one of many.
We're gonna have to go back to your flat. I need you to have a look around. Make sure there's nothing else missing. You can grab some extra clothes, whatever else you need. Looks like he might be here for a while. You okay there? Go check if the neighbors saw anything. Jesus. Stay there. Keep the door shut. Police! Open the door or the door will be forced open. The door is about to be forced open. We need to get out of here. Carl Steinbeck is dead.
Come with me. Now. Taking Hannah for some sort of operation. She grew up in some shitty foster home. Fake depression just to get out of it and wound up here. She wasn't even sick. Now they're gonna cut her open. Come with me.
Check the bedside table. Anything that seems weird, out of place.
How is this helping?
We're investigating. Investigating is helping. Could be you in there. Or me.
I see them in my sleep, pink petals falling.
Just going to go over some of the evidence from the flat.
Most of what we've got is back in the lab, but there's a couple of things we'd like you to look at.
There's no need to worry. The chief inspector asked that we do it here.
I don't know what I can tell you that you don't already know.
We just need you to confirm a few things. Nothing major.
Come on, then. Kettle's on.
Chief Inspector.
What do you think? Are we close? Is that her?
Yes.
Okay, good. What about this? We found it in her apartment. Her name is Mia Green. She was a patient at Delphi House.
She was very close to your mother. She was very protective of her. Sometimes aggressively so.
Is that why she's interested in me? Because of my mother?
I'm afraid it's not that simple.
Erica. The night your mother died, Mia Green broke into the dispensary. She took an overdose and died.
She must have faked it.
We've filed an order with the judge to exhume the body. And until then, I'm gonna have to keep you at Delphi House.
You need some help?
No, no, I've got it. Blair, would you mind?
Corker residence. Yes. This is Sergeant Blake.
Right away. I've got to go. There's an intruder at Delphi House.
I'm coming with you.
Not you. It's not safe.
I'm going.
No, Erica. He's right. There's nothing you can do.
Erica, you okay? You're bleeding.
Gogo. I'll look after him. Bathroom soon here. Down the hall. Can't miss it.
Okay, what I do?
Hello, Erica.
How are you alive?
Did you like what I left you? Not yet. Not like the Chief Inspector or the others. Steinbeck, Johar, they were in it together. I'd never hurt you.
You're insane!
He gave them his daughter. His own flesh and blood. I'm here to protect you.
You killed my father.
He made me a monster. He took your mother and locked her away. There's another world beneath Delphi House. Secret passages and hidden doors to get you there. I gave you the medallion, the key to everything, but you gave it away. But there's another. It's right there in front of you. The locks are in the walls. Find one and see for yourself. There's an old farm out in the woods between here and Delphi House. I'll wait for you there. Come alone.
I should have stayed. There was no one here. Just one of the girls trying to break into the pharmacy. Toby Newman. She's got a history. You should have seen it coming. Are you okay? Is there anything I can do?
Are you kidding?
Sorry. Try and get some sleep. You'll be safe here, I promise you.
I know that's not true.
It's okay. Just try not to worry. Are you sure she didn't say anything? Anything that could help us find her?
I don't know if this was the right choice, but alrighty.
Wait here. Stay quiet. Keep the doors locked and your head down. I'll be back soon.
Oh my god.
I'm going with you.
Let me check it out first. If it's safe, I'll come back for you. Just sit tight. You'll be safe here.
Why have I been feeling you're lying?
Try not to make a mess.
You okay, Daphne? I was raised in the world where I'm from. I don't want to be a murderer, no surprise.
There's a light inside, but I couldn't see anyone. Erica, no, don't read that. It's not personal. It's my job.
You think I killed him?
If I thought that, I wouldn't be here. It's my job to look at the facts. If it's not me, it'll be someone else. I'm here because I trust you. I'm here to catch her. We can do it together.
Find anything?
What is it?
It's just an old picture.
Careful. This stuff is a powerful hallucinogen.
The fuck?
Wealth.